बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर कंप्यूटर टीचर फ्रॉम इस्माइलिया यूथ सर्विसेज स्कूल। नाउ बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द लेसन आई हैव सम इंस्ट्रक्शन फॉर यू, काइंडली फॉलो देम स्ट्रिक्टली। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, फीड योर आईडी एंड पासवर्ड प्रॉपरली विद योर नेम इन क्लास एंड लिसन द लेसन अटेंटिवली। फॉलो द टीचर इंस्ट्रक्शन। Don't raise hand during teaching. Ask question at the end of the teaching in chat box. Use hands-free if you are using mobile and headphone for computer use. Take care of time for attending the class. Home task should be done in your fair copy of the subject. If there is any disconnectivity during teaching, try to join again within 3 to 5 minutes. And don't turn on your video during teaching. And take a screenshot of all slides. Let's restart now. We are going to start our lesson, chapter number 1, and chapter name is Uses of Computer. The objective of today is today we learn about the uses of computer in different areas like home. Is in a school, making films, office, library, medicine, and in bank. So these are the areas today we discuss or we learn in this class. Now look at this picture and tell me, what do you observe in this slide? Yes, Shida Khan, yes, Shida Khan, unmute yourself and give me the answer. Yes, Sida. Yes. Do you see the picture on your screen? So, what do you observe, Sida?
I observe computer.
Yes, in each picture we see the picture, computer picture. So, what does it mean?
It means that
Next one, I asked to Hafsa, please give me your response. Unmute yourself. The one student told me, in each picture we see the computer. So it means, in all, these are the areas where we use the computer. We see here, the two child are, it may be playing or it may be used for educational purpose. Okay, we see in this we see here the two person that is belong to the airport, so airline, they are also use computer, and this computer is used for sending the mail. Okay, in this picture we use the doctor is use a computer for surgery. Yes, it is again the picture of doctor that is used to prepare the record. And this picture show the man is doing work as an engineer. And this picture show the office work maybe. And they work together or they communicate together. Okay. And the next one show the picture that is playing game like. So can you suggest me which title we give here? Yes. Through this picture. Can you guess the which title? Yes, as I told in starting, the name of the topic that is uses of computer. So uses of computer is a various field. Yani bahut sari fields mein aap kya karte hain, computer use karte hain in a different purpose. Theek hai, computer mein computer use kar rahe hain medical field mein, if we are using in a medical field in a medical purpose. So engineering mein, so these are the field that we use the computer. Okay, move to the next one. First we discuss about one by one. First we discuss about at home. Okay, what is the use of computer at home? It up to you how to use the computer at home. We share here some point with you, like playing game, listening music, performing calculation, storing data, and telephone number mean storing address and telephone number. We can use the computer for saving, saving address or contact number or data or playing. If you are feel bored and you don't go outside the house, so you can use the computer for playing purpose. Listening music, yes, we use the computer for listening music, also the listening the NAS songs and watching cartoon movies, many as things we can use the computer for this at home for many purpose. Perform the calculation ke how much expenses are there, so we make a budget list and then calculate at the end of the month. Okay, next, keep the track of monthly expenses as I share here. Okay, your mother, your father, your parents make a list of expenses, say how many things they can use and how does this cost, uski kitni price hai, uski kitni quantities hai. So at the end we calculate it and see the budget ke how many we expend, the total cost, total money kitni hai, usko kitna expend aap kar liya. So in this purpose the computer is also used in at home and writing letter, watching movies ke liye bhi aap use kar sakte hain. Okay, the computer are used at home for the several purpose, many purpose, bahut sare use ke liye, like online bill payment. Can you do it? Yes, we can do the bill pay by online at home, watching movies, show at home, theek hai, home tutor, ki agar aapne koi bhi ट्यूटर, होम ट्यूटर, वो भी आप कहाँ से हो सकता है, इसी ऐसे ही आप ना घर होम से आप टीच कर सकते हैं. ठीक है, सोशल मीडिया एसेसरीज, वी कैन सी द सोशल मीडिया एसेसरीज में वी कॉन्टैक्ट द, वी लिसन द न्यूज और एनी इंफॉर्मेशन. सो फॉर दिस वी यूज द कंप्यूटर एंड प्लेइंग गेम अगेन, इंटरनेट एक्सेस, तो इंटरनेट ऑल्सो प्रोवाइड in computer at home. And as the major jo abhi aapke paas recently jo computer use ho raha hai ghar pe kya hai, for taking the online classes. Theek hai, through the computer you can take the online classes at home. So there are many several purpose for using the computer at home. These are the some that is shared here. Okay, now move to the next one, next field, that is in a school. Okay, what is the use of computer in a school? We share here some. This is the picture of a school. Okay, preparing lesson, report card, projects, and learning different subjects. Means in a school, we prepare the lesson and preparing the report card, projects work. If you are doing work because you take a online class and you want to do the complete your project work, so how to complete it? At home you also complete it and you also do this work in a school. Report card prepare on in a school, and project work as I share. Okay, learning different subject means you don't only learn the topic related to the computer, you all the topics, all the things, yani koi bhi aapne topic kisi relate to the any subject you can learn in computer. Okay, next one is, in a school a student can easily organize data with the use of separate sheet, spreadsheet. A spreadsheet means it is a file or where we see the row and column. So this is a software, a spreadsheet and database. We use this software for, nowadays we use a spreadsheet in an MS Excel. So in MS Excel we can used for do the work, and database means MS Word. So some work we do the work as a, for example, calculation work. So we use the MS Excel spreadsheet. So in this software, we can use the calculation work, and database is used for simple calculation. So if you want to type a application, so we use the database software. So organize the data with use of spreadsheet or database and perform the calculation in the record time. Record time, prepare digital presentation to the share with their fellows and classmates as well. Means के अगर आपने कोई भी अपना स्कूल में कोई प्रोजेक्ट मिला है, आपने वो काम किया है, तो वो सब फिर आप किससे भी शेयर कर सकते हैं, अपने स्कूल मेट या फेलो से आप वो शेयर कर सकते हैं अपना डिजिटल वर्क. डिजिटल वर्क मीन जैसे फॉर एग्जांपल आपका ये सारा क्या है, डिजिटली प्रेजेंटेशन आपकी आ रही है, तो आपने कोई आपने कोई प्रेजेंटेशन बनानी है, तो वो भी आप क्या करेंगे, इस पर बनाएंगे और फिर आप शेयर कर सकते हैं इजिली. तो it's up to you ke how to use in school computer using in school. So it depend on your work. Okay, so these are the work we use for the computer in a school. Let's move to the next field, that is making film. Yes, making film. In your side you see the picture. That is the person is show the yes film is shooting and they are taking shoot. So for making film and how to use computer in making film, because the person is perform the act, the person wahan acting kar rahe hote wahan kaise use kar rahe, but when we see the movie it not directly, it work by after doing a lot of work, we can see the movie. Okay, so in movies we apply the animation, so animation is a method in which figure are manipulated to appear moving the images. Okay, there are many images are there when we when we gather. So by moving this image or animation, we see the picture, make the film attractive. So creating animation film used to be difficult task. So it is, we use animation to make it attractive. So animation is a technique. So we can say that it is a technique to give an object to appearance of the movement by repeatedly running the series of the images of the object or character in a different position. Means there are many short clips are there, and we gather here, un sabko arrange karenge, fir unko animation lagane ke baad, and give the background sound, and also give the sound and picture, background picture. They use a lot of animation. Or the animation also allow us to create the 3D and realistic model that allow the diagram or show the accurate representation of the object. So we just don't use the animation and only the making film. We use it in an other field, like a X-ray is the example of animation. Doctor use this to get the an accurate look of at bone, ki jo bones ka jo accurate jo angles wagera hota hai usko dekhne ke liye bhi aap wo animation 3D usko hum wo use karte hain. Okay, the next one is special effects such as sequence of the bottle of fire can be created using the computer. Means के आप लोग मूवीज में बहुत सारी वो फाइल्स वगैरह बैकग्राउंड में देखते हैं, इवन कि अभी जो मूवीज जो मैरिज मूवीज जो होती है उसमें भी आप बैकग्राउंड में एनिमेशन देखते हैं ना, कि वो रियल में नहीं होता, वो फॉर्म और वो डिफरेंट थिंग्स को उसमें करते हैं तो वो एनिमेट कर देते हैं उसमें, ठीक है। तो जरूरी नहीं कि कोई चीज रियल में हो रही हो, वहां पे वो रियल में नहीं हो रही होती, वो एनिमेशन के थ्रू उसमें ऐड कर देते हैं और वो ऐसे हमें लगता है कि ये रियल में वाकई वहां पे जो वो रेन हो रही है वो रियल में हो रही है, या जो भी चीज जो स्नो है वो रियल में स्नो हो रही है। नहीं, रियल में नहीं हो रही होती उसमें शो, वो उसको बैकग्राउंड में उसको शो कर रहे होते हैं थ्रू द एनिमेशन। नेक्स्ट फील्ड इज इन ऑफिस, दिस इज द मेंटेनिंग द रिकॉर्ड टाइपिंग एंड प्रिंटिंग डॉक्यूमेंट इन ऑफिस, मेंटेनिंग द रिकॉर्ड, यस व्हेन वी डू द वर्क देयर सो वी मेंटेन द ऑल द रिकॉर्ड, एदर इज अ कस्टमर रिकॉर्ड और द एम्प्लॉयर रिकॉर्ड, टू मेंटेन द रिकॉर्ड, कीप द रिकॉर्ड, टाइपिंग एंड प्रिंटिंग डॉक्यूमेंट means obviously if it maintain the record to we compulsory need the typing and printing document and communicate to through the email, so we can communicate with the other through the email. Email mean electronic mail, it is a way to sending message to communicate. So this is a picture of office ke we use. So some of the many use of computer in office work are writing letter, sending mail. These are the uses, writing letter, because if we are sending mail to another, so obviously we write through the writing letter, we send the, and sending mail, send the mail. Mails mean message. And scheduling, scheduling of the meetings and calibrating with the co-worker means teamwork. Collaborative teamwork with the co-worker or the client. कि अपने client से जो भी काम वो होगा वो क्या होगा teamwork की form में, ये सारा आप computer के through क्या कर सकते हैं teamwork में हम काम कर सकते हैं, quickly send the message. These are the extended to mobile device with professional now used to read and respond to the email, access business files, update social media or more. Means social media in anywhere we sit. So we use through the internet, we update the social media. Means we know the information related to anything. So we use news or so we use is or we use in office also. So these are the work that is used in computer or many other work we use in computer. It depend of the nature of the work. Nature hogi uske accordingly wo kaam wahan pe different honge. These are the major work. All our offices do this work. So these are the same work that each office are perform. But it depend on the institute or office. They are different. So they can do it. Also, okay, next field is library. So what is the use of computer in library? The first one is maintaining the database of all the books is available in library. Yes, when you go to the library, what do you see there? Yes, we see there the book. So we see there the books, so we maintain the data of all books that is present in your library. We maintain the record ki which book is present in our library, and we take it and read it. This is a picture of library. We see here in the background we see the bookshelf, and the computer is also here. So keeping track the issue and return books, so we keep the record of books ke in which date we issue the book and in which date we return the book. So all the record we keep in our computer. So in library we also use the computer because to keep the record, books record ke which books you issue, or you can ask our teacher ke is there this book is available in this, so teacher check the list of book and then told you. Okay, The next field is medicine. In computer, I also use an doctory field. The computer I use to maintain the medical record and patient of the further reference. Yani means we can keep the record of the patient, medical record of the patient. When we ill, so we go to the hospital. So first we maintain the history of your medically, okay, which disease. Then doctor see and then suggest your okay, what has happened with you. Okay, computerized equipment is used for performing medical tests or surgery in hospital. We don't use the computer for record keeping, patient record keeping. It is also used to performing the medical tests or surgery. Okay, if the doctor is agar doctor ne koi surgery ya koi medical test wagera karna hai to wo sab bhi hum kis se ab kar sakte hain hospital mein through the computer. Computer ke through kar sakte hain hum. Okay, computer assistant equipment help to monitoring the condition of the patient. Assistant yani computer yani ek extra assistant hai, aapka helper hai jo aapki इंटरनली मॉनिटरिंग करके आपकी उसकी कंडीशन को क्या करेगा, वो बताएगा आपकी. तो ये भी आपके क्या करता है आपकी, इट इज हेल्पफुल फॉर दिस पर्पस. ओके, कंप्यूटराइज्ड मशीन आर यूज्ड टू मैन्युफैक्चर मेडिसिन. कंप्यूटर इज आल्सो यूज्ड टू मैन्युफैक्चर मेडिसिन. मैन्युफैक्चर मीन टू मेड. आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड. इफ यू हैव एनी डिफिकल्टी सो प्लीज सी योर बुक. And your book name is Keyboard Oxford. Keyboard, Computer Science with Application Software, 3rd edition. Keyboard, the 3rd edition of Keyboard is used. This is chapter number 1. So you can, all the data is taken from your book. Okay, it is your closure activity. So can you help me to fill this one? It is so easy. Computer, the first blank is, computer can type dash for you. Yes, how? Music came, song, word, and music. Reply in your chat box. Hurry up. Yes, I repeat again. Computer can type dash for you. Kya type karta hai? Music, games, songs, word, or message? Yes, we can message. Okay, message. You can say that message, but the appropriate word is words. Yes, very good. Anaya Tariq, give the correct answer. The computer can type words, also a message, but the appropriate word is word. Okay, the next one is, you can listen to the music on a computer. Yes. Okay, yes, give me the answer. You can play many dash on computer. Yes. Yes, we can play on many games. Yes, computer can solve dash for you. Yes, Zunaira Asim, give the answer correct. You can play the many games on computer. Yeah, the next one, computer can solve. Yes, yes, yes. Adina Muiz, give the correct answer quickly. Computer can solve some for you. Very nice. Yes, the next one, who give the answer? Hurry up quickly. Yes, computer have to sending and receiving. The word is not proper here. The message is, yes, Shiza Khan is give the correct word, message. So these are the word that is used for the appropriate. Okay, now. First sheet, don't write the first sheet of page. Just write the name, student name, father name, class, code. And mention here the section. Which section is roll number and mention when you come to the school, and write the subject, computer, subject teacher name, school class teacher name, and school name, Mohammadi Girls Primary School. First, in first phase, you do it. Hurry up, please take a screenshot of this one quickly. Okay, I hope you have know about it. Okay, then make a first sum title page. Second page, May to November. Take a screenshot of this one quickly. Yes, class. Okay. Next one is chapter number one. Make a title, write the chapter. In third page, you write the chapter number one and chapter name, uses of computer. Okay, after that, yes, take a screenshot of this one because you fill it, you do it in your copy. You just write first, fill in the blank, up fill in the blank, clicking it, and then do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 blank. Computer can use typing word, listening music, playing game, solving sum, and computer is used to sending the message around the world. Okay, hurry up, have you taken the screenshot of this one? Okay. Home task number two. Yeah, this is the question answer. The first question is, so you also listen and take a screenshot of this slide also, because you do this work in your computer copies. Write any 8 uses or impact of computer in our daily life. क्या आपने 8 uses उसके लिखने हैं जो computer आप अपनी daily life में use करते हैं. It up to you. ठीक है, there are many uses. So write any 8 uses. Only write any 8 uses. Okay, question number 2. How are computer useful in a school library? Write any 2. So it is, the answer is given also in your book. So how a computer are useful in a school, in a school library? So write the answer. Okay, next one is, what is the use of an ATM? ATM ka kya use hai? Wo aap batayenge isko ke ATM is used for transaction. Okay, write any 3 uses of computer in at home, school, office, and medicine. All these areas we discuss in this class. So you write any 3 uses of this. So you, all the uses are given in your book. So you can take the help from your book. Take a screenshot of this one. I hope you all have understood all the things very well. Or inshallah, we will meet in next class.